Hello, sweeties. Hiya there for the next part of our adventure on the Long Lark in English, of course. So, my files crashed. I'm on the homestead, no problem. I am on the basement. It's begin at the basement because my files in Fraps crashed. We see anything on the files, it's annoying. But fortunately, it was just 5 minutes after 3 minutes after I begin the game. So I am on the same place. I'm just on the basement, and I won't just move from the place. Oh shit! Sorry, I prepared just my alarm clock. Fuck this. Yes, I prepared myself. Up, I just forgot my bedroll. I took some things. I mean, for have a small travel. I took because I won't try to rejoin. I don't know if I can rejoin Pleasant Valley. If I can find the place for rejoin Pleasant Valley. Just by a cave, in fact. I don't know if I can, but we will see. I took 3 belts for repair. In the case I need to repair my. I was a bad girl because it was on 19%, and I repair my boots. So sorry if I am a bad girl. Already, so there's nothing to take, I think. I need anything. I took just this. It's after my game crashed. That my game crashed. You see anything, and I'm sorry for this. We need nothing there. No, nothing. We need nothing. We have all that we need, sweeties. But I forgot my petrol. I think the weather is good for move. But if I take my petrol, I will be more heavy. Can make other. Yeah. We can make. Okay. We are definitely ready now. Let's go, my dears. Let's go. Just rejoin the road. Okay. Yes, but why? Why do you want to kill him? You want to go to Pleasant Valley. Why do you want to kill him? Roxy. Just for the pleasure, you're a fucking bad girl. You think I can kill him by... I'm protected there. I don't know. I can try, you want? I try, sweeties. I don't know if I am protected there. I won't take the risk, my dears. Do you think we can take the risk? Do you think? I don't know. I don't know if you know. Be prepared, maybe. No, 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 no! Now you know we can't. Now you know we can't.
I think this might be the end.
Now you know we can't. Sorry. Okay. Okay, now all my clothes are definitely. It was pretty sure. It was pretty sure there was. Fuck this. Ah, yeah. I just hope he stay on the place because I want my fucking revenge. I want my fucking revenge. Stay on the place, please. How many hours it stay? Okay. Stay on the place. Fuck this, I used my... I have nothing to eat now. Okay. Let's go. I want my fucking revenge. Where are you, fucker? Where is my... Fuck this. Where is my... Oh no! 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 My hunting! Oh. Where are you, fucker? Where is he? He left the place. He left the place. Bastard. This, I don't know which direction it took. I won't find him. Yeah. The deer is for me, sweetie. Yes, I know. I will join the red band, don't worry. If I die, I want, you know, it was a pleasure to follow this adventure with you, my sweeties. I said this, if I die, I was definitely happy, but all the best things have end. So if I don't survive, it's a risk I took. Sorry for die, if I die. I don't think I'm gonna die, but we will see. I don't think so. I think I will leave because I arrived to the Red Barn and I have the time. It's just if the bear is on this place, we are bad. But I don't think so. I think I will leave. I think I will survive. I have a fucking lucky at this moment on this adventure. I have so much fucking lucky. Yes, we will survive, I think. If the bear is not there. I'm sorry because I wanted just going on the pensive pound and I'll do my haya. I do my bad girl. And we will survive, sweeties, we will survive. I don't know if I deserve it, but I will survive. I am fucking lucky. Definitely fucking lucky. Girl. Oh, let's go. Have a stick. This doesn't matter. Okay, I have my gun. Fuck this. But I don't have the belt, bear belt. Hello, Fatty. I'm hungry. must stay really there, so. And I'm not dead. Fuck the bear, fuck the bear. I just wanted going to the pensive pound. Why I didn't going to the... Just to going to the fucking pensive pound. No. Miss Aya do just as she wants. Oh shit! Ah! Oh, I had another episode. Let's go! Cooking! Love this. Just go to the pensive pound. No, you do another. You just must do going to the pensive pound and all will be okay. But no, you're Aya. You're just Aya. Yes. I will make a sweet coffee because I like it. It's my drug. I also can drink a tea. Fortunately, we have this deer meat. Allez, let's go to bed. In your fucking teddy. How many? Oh, 5 hours. It's perfect. don't know if I left some shoes there. I don't have deer skin. Shit. But I have clothes. On the upstairs. Yes, it's the Sioux moment. No, yes, sorry. Aïe. Not there. My fucking mate is not there. Fuck this. Don't take the risk to move. Be reasonable. Be a good girl. Or try. I want just how many time it stay? 4 hours, I think. The end of my video, so I think I will take some small break and stop. I know what I do. I know. Yeah, I turn. I just want to make something, and I must stop after. I think short video, but short, normal, I mean. Normal video. If I consider then 30 minutes are enough. Oh, and I need to make water before to go. I want just repair my knife. At least just the knife. Okay. I just want to check if Mr. Chronomours is there. Okay. Fucker. Okay, he have a chance. He is not there. He have a big chance. He's lucky. Like this, he didn't. He didn't taste to my fucking weapon. He is lucky. Yeah. Okay, sweeties. We enter on the barn, so it's saved. I see you the next time, and maybe I can try to go to just Pensive Pound. Maybe, maybe before I can be a bad girl and going return to the farmstead for repair my boots and my pant. So, yes, and I must take away just in front of the farmstead for going to. Sorry, Pensive Pond. So, okay, I see you the next time. I send you big kisses and I continue to. I want to just thank you again and again for your message and nice message and support me. Thank you. Bye bye.